Feature time. This is going to be a test. The greatest challenge of them all. Hulk Hogan, he's walking down the aisle to meet you. Thanksgiving Eve, could walk away World Wrestling Federation champion. Undefeated here in the World Wrestling Federation, looking forward to being undefeated on Thanksgiving Day. Easier said than done, Bray.
Oh, it's not going to be easy. This match isn't going to be easy for either of them.
Nightmarish, isn't it?
Yeah!
Did you ever shake hands with him?
No. Why on earth would I shake hands with him?
Ice cold. He's colder than a mother-in-law's kiss. Colder than a pawnbroker's heart.
Will you stop? Whenever I get around him, anywhere near him, I get that smell of formaldehyde. A preservative. I don't think this guy's for real.
He's real, boy. You better believe it.
And his opponent, weighing
200. Oh, listen to the ovation here. Former Intercontinental Champion, the Texas Tornado.
Well, you better have your game plan ready this week, Tornado, because the man you're stepping in the ring with does not fool around. You could be 6 feet under.
Tornado's always ready, Brain.
Right there, you're looking at the last ride.
Very highly respected individual. Just take a look at his track record. Not hard to understand why. And not only that, he's a nice guy.
Yeah, but like Leo DeRocher says, nice guys finish last.
Well,
look at that. That's the Grim Reaper tattooed on his arm.
Whew. He was looking at you, Brain. You owe money or something?
I don't have anything to do with him or Paul. I don't mess around. This is heavy-duty stuff as far as I'm concerned. Look at this. He is not intimidated by a soul. He just stares you down, never changes expression.
Just a little over 2 weeks and counting for the gravest challenge for the Hulkster.
See, Hogan better not worry about Paul Bearer or the urn or any outside distraction. He's got enough to worry about right there.
A big distraction indeed. I think you do have to worry about that guy right there, Bray.
Well, if you worry about him, the big man's going to eat you up.
Well, maybe the Hulkster, you know, pretty smart guy himself. Perhaps he'll have somebody keeping an eye on Mr. Bearer.
Hey, you never know. I mean, it's showtime. It's put up or shut up.
Well, there you saw what that guy could do. Distracted.
Now, he did it to himself.
No, he distracted the Tornado.
Be quiet, or I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Oh. I was just thinking to ask you the same thing.
Be quiet and leave. We both leave. Who's going to do this?
Come on, ref. He's got his hand right around his throat there.
Whoa.
Ducked underneath by the Tornado. A couple of big rights. And another one. Wow, look at that. But oh, landed right on his foot.
What? Just staring him down. Look at that. Didn't faze him. The man is not alive. He's not real. He's not a human being. Can't be.
You saw him go flying over that top rope, didn't you?
And landed on his feet and just stood there and looked at him.
Texas Tornado just took the body bag and threw it out.
He's worried about Paul Bearer. He's worried about the urn. He's worried about a body bag. Worry about your can, pal.
Gotta worry
in that
about,
box.
Got a casket sitting there at ringside as well.
That's the last ride.
How much more distraction could you possibly have?
It all works for him, though. He's undefeated, and he's going to defeat Hulk Hogan Thanksgiving Eve. I'll bet you anything on it.
Uh-oh, look out!
You ever seen anybody manhandle the Tornado like this?
Tombstone coming up! Oh, it's curtains!
Services are in about 3 seconds.
Texas Tornado has
won.
Faced.
Ooh, look at that.
And oh. Felt the wrath of the Undertaker.
Woo!
Holy mackerel. Boy, is he ready.
Like a battery, he's ever ready.
Undertaker definitely looking forward to Thanksgiving Eve and Survivor Series. He may just stuff Hulk Hogan into that specially designed casket, and that could be the last time we see the Hulkster.
Well, most people have their cars with a personalized license plate. Hogan's got his own casket with his name on it.
Event Center coming up. Move.